should I get? Chick-fil-A. Do they have breakfast? No. Chick-fil-A sandwich. I don't like white meat. Do they have anything with dark meat? Good old chicken. Do you have anything with dark meat?
What?
I said, do you have any chicken with dark meat?
I guess I'm confused by the question.
Do you have dark meat chicken?
Do we have dark meat chicken?
Yes.
No.
No?
We do not, no.
Okay. Well, I have a, what do you want?
The 8-piece chicken for the nuggets, yes. Uh-huh.
Eight-piece chicken fill nuggets.
Chicken nuggets? What else can I get for you?
So what kind of soups do you have?
Right now we have our chicken noodles.
Chicken noodles? Nothing with creamy soups?
Yeah.
Huh? It's a creamy, I'll have, let's see,
You want medium or large?
Have a, how big's the large?
How big is it?
Yeah.
Let me do a little check. The large is 16 ounces.
I have the medium.
What else can I get for this thing?
I'll, I have a 6-piece grilled nuggets.
Okay.
Or do you have bigger? Do you have more than that?
Do we have bigger than the 6 count?
Do you have an 8 one? Or?
Yeah, we have 4, 6, 8, and 12.
Okay, I have a the eight count grilled nuggets.
Instead of the
six? Yeah.
What else can I get for you today?
What kind of sauces do you have with it? Do you have honey mustard?
We do, but we'll get all of your sauces for you up at the window.
Okay.
Anything else for you
today? That's all.
Okay, then I have an original 8-count nugget, a medium chicken soup, and then an 8-count nugget grill.
Yes.
It's going to be 10 to 8 at the window.
Thank you. Add a hamburger to that too? Huh?
We have like chicken sandwiches.
Oh, huh?
What?
I thought you said they did.
This is a chicken place, Dad.
Okay. I think maybe.
Just that, is that all right? Thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh. Any condiments or sauces?
Huh?
Did I get the condiments or sauces?
I wanted the honey mustard. What would you want?
Can I get barbecue?
Yeah, I'd like a barbecue too. All right. They gave a good rating for their hamburgers here.
They gave a good rating for the chicken sandwiches.
Oh, okay, I thought it was a hamburger.
No, they don't have anything except beef here. Sorry, besides chicken here.
Okay. Is that why the cows are recommending the
yes.
Chicken?
Yes. Because there is no.
So this is you.
All right. Thank you.
Okay.
One for me?
I don't know.
Is there soup in there?
Yeah, it's in this bag.
Huh? Which one?
This bag is for soup.
Turn ahead, North Dobson Road.
Should we try to find the Howies again? Let's actually gonna go back to the change room. They're healthier.
Make a U-turn. North Dobson.
I should have asked for extra barbecue. What's this guy doing? what I said, just that it had a lot of flavor in the chicken. The nuggets were better.
Thank you.
to buy your pass in? Or do I need to buy a pass?
Yes, we need to both have a pass. Because we are two different people.
That meant if I don't play.
Huh?
If I don't play the games.
I don't think that you need to buy a pass.
I'm wondering. Just to get in, I was wondering.
No, I don't think you... I only think you need a pass to play. You can ask.
What's that? Toby Keith? I was wondering. Was it Toby Keith America? America, what is it? Some kind of country and western bar? Or?
Yeah, it's a restaurant of some kind.
Okay, bar and grill.
Where are we going?
I was just seeing what's down here. I've been over here before. Have you?
No. The only places I've been around here are Chick-fil-A, Howie's, and Bass Pro Shop.
Swimming school? What's that? Like a pool there, I guess?
I guess it's probably a swim school. Probably with an indoor pool. We got cinema over here. What's the movies? And I also need, like, a card of some kind.
A what? A card?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Because what they have to do is they have to take a card or something.
Uh-huh.
Because they have to give you the controller so that,
You return it?
Yeah, so that it's like, return the controller, we'll give you back your card.
Oh,
it's not.
Okay.
I'm not going to use it to buy things for you like that.